master builders. I never would have thought I'd set foot in an actual Machiruku city. This is unbelievable. These buildings are massive. I always wondered what happened to the Machiruku. They got to you. No, they're holding the soldiers back so you can escape. Is he stuck? You always were good with animals, weren't you? Oh no. Seems you made a friend. Remarkable. It must have taken ages to build this. These people built even more ambitious than we did. It seems they weren't quite able to finish it. What do you think happened? What are they doing? But your little friend. You made it. Poor thing. Look at you two. And through the barrier. Come on. Uphill. Let's get to the top of the mountain. Cave. Let's get inside. There's a way out on the other side. You were doing this for her, weren't you? For Wayla. You wanted revolution, but she didn't. She wanted them to understand. That's what you were doing now, trying to lead them to understand. By showing them the past. That dagger. I remember that emblem. But that must mean I'm a Tevo. I'm your father. I'm the one who ordered your home to be burned down. The one who killed the woman you loved. Wait. Wolf! I'm sorry! Please! Where are you? Wolf, I didn't know, I swear. I'm a terrible person. No, I don't deserve your forgiveness.
Just come with me already. What are you trying to prove? You've lost. Accept it.
I don't accept anything. It's your fault. All of it.
Kalani, stop.
Are you too afraid to open your eyes for once?
Stop!
Blindly following orders. Look around you.
Kalani, stop it! Kalani! What did you make me do? Thank you.
killed you. Wolf, I don't know what to say. I hope you can forgive me, Kalani. I would understand if you just leave me here. I don't deserve the City of Light. I don't deserve you. Maybe we should get back down now? That looks like a whisper stone. Is that... I remember now. I gave you a funeral here. I know you didn't believe in the ritual, Kalani, but this meant a lot to me. Kalani, I finally realized what you were trying to tell me with all this. Why you brought me here. I was wrong about it all. I've always been. It was never you who needed guidance to the City of Light, was it? It was me. I'm the Lost Ember. Do you see this? Do you know what this means? That's the City of Light. It has to be. Am I invited in? Come on. Come on, we're almost there. The City of Light. I can't believe it. Through the gates, come on. All my life, I've been waiting for this moment. Of Light. I don't understand. Maybe it wasn't. Maybe there isn't even such a thing. Maybe this whole idea. Who even needs it anyway? There's one thing I learned. It's that you and me, Wolf, that's really all I needed. What? Kalani? But I... Thank you.